All right, Bill Bacon versus Spongy. Got ourselves the two balls. So Spongy, high ranked in Connecticut. Bill Bacon, I believe he's on Philly's power rankings. Not entirely sure of position, but Puff is definitely one of his better characters. I'm not sure how well versed in Puff Kirby he is, but if both of these players commit to taking to the skies, it'll be a battle of who can get up there and then come crashing down on each other. Got a good ebb and flow. Oh, Bill going for the ballsy rest. It's pushed off. Unfortunate, but tis the nature of risky rests. Ledge is a scary place for Puff. With her weak 4th, 5th, and 6th jump. It's a little scary to be near the ledge. When you're sleeping, there's not a whole bunch you can do. Spongy with that good dash in to get the grab after his forward air. Ooh, good nair. Alright, Bill's got him off stage. Oh, gets him with a nair from a mile away. Good first stock for Bill there. See if he can swing that to any kind of momentum there. Oh, just gets tapped by the end of down air. Alright, Bill on his last puff stock here. Ooh, Spongy uses Kirby's fat little feet to click it on the board. Kirby drill is activated. Oh! It gets the reaction rest off the top. It's a zero, so you know, not doing much. But it is a joy to see. Oh, Bill got it back there, got it back off stage. Uh-oh, okay. Pops him back across the stage. Oh, dice to up tilt.
No contest.
All right, Spongy taking game one here.
Free for all. All
right, we may see a character change from Bill Bacon here. He's got Puff. Ooh, sticks with his Puff. Sticks with his guns here.
Three, two,
so let's see if there's any adjustments in the Puff game plan with Bill here. He's got vertical combos. He sees the power of Kirby drills. Definitely a lot of risky pound there. He definitely is a bit of a gambler type player. He'll throw stuff out just to see if it works. Oh, Spongy's getting the vertical combos going. Alright. So, only 3% on Spongy here. Let's see if Bill can get something going here. He's going to be subjected to Kirby drill once again. Alright, Bill taking to the skies here. Good game plan. Gets his drill. It's an F tilt. Alright, so he's back on the low ground. Alright, gets his up tilt. Kirby got to move out just in time to trade. Shield up and still attached. Down arrow, do it. Oh, So Spongy just kind of chasing him. Not directly behind him, but chasing him by moving over the top of him. It's definitely an advantageous position for Kirby. Definitely wants to be above people because his feet are so long. Makes it tough to get any kind of attack in on him. So especially in this matchup, you'll see just air-based combat through most of the... Oh, pops him up with the ledge. Pop having a hard time getting anything going. A grab should seal it. Or it's back throw. Back throw might work on Kirby this percent. I'm not positive. Accidentally up beast.
No contact.
Alright, 2-0 for Spongy there.